I can't believe this is how I choose to spend my days off. What thanks do I get for saving you from the bus?
I'll put you in my liner notes one day.
So you can tell me about your dad?
I heard he called you.
I wasn't planning on it, but I guess my mom did, huh?
I think she just wanted to make sure that everything's okay with you. So, is everything all right?
You've been watching Lifetime or something?
I know things are weird with you and your dad right now. I just want you to know that you can talk to him about it if you want to. Trust me, I know how it feels. I hated my dad until, like, this morning.
I don't hate him.
So what's the problem?
It just sucks how things are with him and my mom. I mean, I know he was a crappy husband to her, but he wasn't a bad dad. You know, we actually got along pretty good when he was home.
So you want to see him?
I didn't say that.
Relax. You're not on trial. I'm just asking, would you want to?
It doesn't matter. I mean, going to see my dad would be like treason or something. I can't do that to my mom.
What if she doesn't know about it?
You mean like lie?
No, I mean like spare her feelings. He's your dad. You have a right to see him if you want to. Your mom doesn't have to be in the middle of it. And if that's something you wanted to do, I could go with you.
You want to meet my dad?
No, I don't have to meet him, but I could give you a ride. Besides, it wouldn't feel right if I didn't spend every free moment that I had driving you around.
I could get you a chauffeur's cap. Cover up that mop you call hair.
Here, you can have the rest.
Hey, listen, if you want me to help you with your speech later, or not.
You're gonna help Delia with her bat mitzvah speech? You don't even know what mazel tov means.
Yeah, that's the cookie that tastes like a biscotti, right? Oh, no, that's mandel bread. It sounds like mazel tov. What class is all that stuff for?
It's for Kyle. I'm trying to find him a Juilliard scholarship. You know that the Masons will actually pay a musician to go to school, but you can't contact them directly?
Sounds like you put a lot of thought into it.
Yeah, well, it's not like Kyle or his mom have the time and resources. I got nothing else going on. So.
No, just your own life.
I thought we agreed. I don't actually have a life.
Well, you could if you didn't spend all your time with a kid who doesn't even pay for your services.
Well, give me a break. You've been treating half the town for like 3 years for free. I'm allowed one.
I'll give you 20 if you can tell me what this is all about.
Why do I have to have a reason? You don't?
No, I do have a reason. I made a promise to your mother, so what's your excuse?
Do I really have to explain this for you? Social leper, piano prodigy, issues with his dad? Does it sound familiar?
Look, Ephraim, I get that you relate to the kid, but I'm just worried about you. One week, you're making his audition tape, and the next, you're helping him figure out how to pay for it. I mean, isn't it painful giving the life that you should have?
It's not like I was robbed. I chose not to go to Juilliard.
Yeah, but which means you could still pay your mind. But instead of working on your own stuff, you're spending all your time and energy on Kyle. I mean, it's like setting up one of your friends with Amy for a date.
No, it's nothing like that. Are you kidding me? Okay, you don't understand. As messed up as I was last year, Kyle is worse. And he's about to be more upset for something that'll probably end up being my fault.
It's your fault if Juilliard rejects him?
No, it's my fault if his dad rejects him. Right, the guy's in town for a couple of days. He wants to see Kyle. Kyle wants to see him, so I tell him to go for it. Seems like the right thing to do, right? But who knows what a jerk his dad is. Maybe he just wants to see him so he can tell him that he's getting remarried or that he's dying or that he's going to Iraq.
But what if all those things are true? What has that got to do with you?
Because I'm the one who told him to go do it. Why are you not getting this?
No, I'm trying to. I just don't understand what this kid's problems have to do with your life.
Okay, you know what? I didn't ask for your opinion, so why don't you go back to online dating and
I'm gonna go handle a tortured teenager.